What's up, guys? Today is Friday. Sorry, I'm just taking the dogs out. But I am going to Justin Bieber tonight with my friend, and I'm so excited. So I'm trying to make a t-shirt right now. I don't know what to put on it yet. I think I might just do like a freaking stupid, like, I love JB or something. But I'm so excited for the concert. I've never been to Justin Bieber before. I always wanted to go see him when he was younger, but never happened. So today's the day. We're in the nosebleeds, but it's pretty close to the stage, so whatever. I don't really care as long as I'm there. Guys, I'm really stuck on what I want to put on my shirt. I'm thinking, okay, this is my idea. I'm thinking that I kind of just want to put a picture of Justin Bieber and James Corden in Carpool Karaoke when they're both wearing the suits. Here, woman, I'll show you. I don't know. I think it's really funny. Okay, guys, so I decided on what I'm putting on my shirt. So I did decide on this. And then I'm also just on the back, kind of like, I guess, on my shoulder blade area, I'm going to put just the purpose text. So I think it'll be funny, but nice at the same time. Also, I got like, hey guys, I'm just having some lasagna for lunch. We went to my nana's last night because it was my dad's birthday, and she makes lasagna on special occasions, and it's my favorite. Okay guys, so I finished my t-shirt. So this is what the front looks like. It just looks like this. And then at the back, you can kind of see like the outline because they're not the same black, but whatever. It's just his purpose. So it should look good. Hopefully. I screwed up this corner a tiny bit, so I had to like do some patchwork over top of it. That's okay. Woo-hoo! Okay guys, this is the finished product. I don't know where I'm gonna part my hair yet, but I'll figure that out. But basically, this is the shirt. And it has Justin and James Corden on it. It looks really funny. And then on the back, I can show you, has, I don't know if you can see it from here, but has purpose written on the back shoulder blades. And then I'm just wearing my dark blue jeans. And I haven't showed you guys this tattoo yet, but I have a mountain tattoo on my foot. And I also have this tattoo on my arm. Always. It's from Harry Potter. I love it. But yeah. This is it, guys.
Sarah got her meal. And she's missing at the top of her butt.
How do you freak that out?
Quickly logs into Snapchat.
Can you not vlog while I'm driving? I'm very stressed out.
Vlog to Scott, don't worry.
Oh. He's gonna walk on stage and his hair. Can I help you? You slut!
Whoa!
Language!
Yes, I swear. Drops bones.
Beebs. Hashtag Beebs Adventures. Gross. Can I get through this light?
Oh, that was a good smack! What's his name again? Corey Harbour. He's playing right now. He's really good. He's super cute. But yeah, you can't really see this, but it's gonna be so good.
Get down. promises that I've kept. Oh, I put my heart into your hands. In the lessons you teach, no matter when, wherever I am, you're not hard to reach. And you're giving me your best gift that I've ever known. You give me perfect.
What's up, guys? I just got back from Justin Bieber. It was amazing. It was so, so good. I bought the shirt. It has him on it. I love it, guys. It was freaking incredible. Like, I cried at the beginning. It was so good. But I just want to end the vlog and say have a great night. And thanks for watching.